Patrick's cup. Squidward! Squidward fills their cups over and over again. Soda overfills Patrick's cup.
Squidward! Hey, Squidward!
Patrick, your glass is full.
Oh, yeah.
SpongeBob and Patrick are now floating soda-filled frogs.
Sorry, boys, I'm all out of pop. I'm gonna go get some more. Why don't you just stay here and chat?
Squidward leaves. The two blobs sit scowling with their arms crossed, looking away from one another. Patrick glances at SpongeBob, who looks back. Patrick looks away. A burp bubble comes out of SpongeBob's mouth. Bubbles start pouring out of both of their mouths, filling the room. Outside, the walls of Squidward's house begin to bend and stretch. SpongeBob and Patrick, now deflated, float up in the air on a cloud of bubbles. Outside, Squidward returns. He takes out his keys, then stops outside the front door.